gotta get this done before that baby comes, because this is not gonna happen after the baby comes.
So, we'll be there in a little while. Alright, we just got an update from Justin saying that it sounds like the contractions have slowed down a little bit.
Just a little bit. The baby is just resting.
So we appreciate you giving us some time to get there, because there's been quite a few little construction snarls. So you're giving us some extra time. We appreciate that. We'll be there soon. State line, so we're that much closer. Baby, are you happy?
I'm so happy.
These are times I wish you had a little private jet, because grandma over there, woo, excited.
Just a little.
Jessica, I'm here, and I have a lot. I came and we brought all kinds of food, Jessica. Love you. Bringing in food, bringing in some reinforcements for Jessica. Mid-labor dinner.
Maybe, if we could get a bite in. Pretty soon, we're gonna see this baby. And know what it is.
Okay, are you guys ready for the big announcement from Justin? Are you ready?
Yes.
Yeah, Wendy,
you
saw.
Okay. No problem. We get it.
you doing, Papa?
Good.
That's officially you now, Justin. Jessica, you did that.
Jesse, he's so cute.
Peanut.
Thank you.